Everybody, we've got some great new products in the shop. I want to take a minute to show you around. Particularly, look at these. You guys remember the Hot Shot? Might not have seen a lot of Hot Shots around lately, but these are really Hot Shots. I think the owner of this company, Character Lures, I think he told me that these are actually with the real mold. I mean, they're actually Hot Shots. So I don't know the whole history of the whole thing, but I know we got a bunch of really cool lures in the shop here. Now check these things out. I mean, they're Hot Shot bodies, but they didn't used to look like that. Look at that prism body in there. That is so cool. Lots of unique colors and other colors that are, you know, the old standbys, but some really awesome looking plugs here. A couple different sizes. And then also some of the spoons here. Really great paint jobs on them. Already sold out of this one. Not sure what that was, but somebody liked that. And some Dodgers. So that's some really neat looking stuff we just got in. And then also over here, we restocked on these lighted lures, night strike lures. So a couple of them are already gone, but we got some good looking night strike lighted lures that are pretty popular. And then we also got, let's see, right over here. Oh, we got hats. Brand new Angler West hats, a little different style. So those are kind of cool. And SpinNGlos. It's only been forever, but we finally got a good pile of SpinNGlos. A little bit bigger ones, really good colors. We're still just getting them set up here, but got a lot of the little bit bigger sizes for salmon and steelhead. So finally got SpinNGlos in stock. And then also check these out. All right, these are brand new twitching rods from Talon here in Woodland. Yeah, this is a new graphite that they've started using. It's super light. These rods feel so good. They're just the responsiveness of them. I guarantee you pick this up, you're just gonna go, oh boy, this is really cool. And this particular one is designed specifically for twitching. It's 10 to 20, 7'9", and it's just perfect. They're spinning rods. They want to twitch with a bait caster, and there's nothing wrong with that. But if you're just starting out, I really suggest you go with a spinning rod. And even if you're not just starting out, I think just a spinning rod is better because of that motion that you're twitching all the time. Okay, with a bait caster, the weight is up on top of the rod, and the action of the rod is opposite of a spinning rod, right? So they're built opposite. So it takes a lot more energy, a lot more your arm to lift a bait caster. Whereas with a spinning rod, the weight's underneath the rod and for your reel, and it's just a lot easier motion, and it's a lot easier on your arm. You're gonna have more fun with a spinning rod. And plus casting and control and everything else, the spinning rod's just a little better way to go. But anyway, that's why twitching rods are typically spinning rods. So, and then we got lots of good brads in stock. Sold out of a bunch of them already, but still got quite a few. Got the Spro twitching jigs here and a bunch more coming, so that's good. And RkStars and glow bug yarn, that's fairly new. Got a lot of good lines. Got a whole bunch of p-line and the j-braid. You guys want colored line, get the j-braid multicolor line. We are pretty well stocked up, getting more stuff coming. Just got restocked on all the hoochies. And oh boy, the Oregon Tackle blades. We got a whole bunch of blades. And the Northwild stuff. We got all this really cool. I mean, look at these paint jobs on this Northwild, on the Northwild blades here, and the Wild Wings. We got, these are new too. M&T Custom Tackle. They got Hyper-Viz on the blades. That's pretty cool. So, well, we got all kinds of new stuff here. Where did all this come from? That's all right. I'm just looking around like, man, we really did get a lot of new stuff. But more of these, a bunch of these spinner hoochies too, the micro hoochies from Northwild. Those look really good. So come on in, check it out. We got all kinds of stuff, new stuff. I'm just looking around, seeing it all for the first time myself. You know? But so we're open 9 to 5, Monday through Saturday, only closed on Sunday. So please come on in. We'd love to see it and help you catch more fish.